Now, Jeremy Clarkson, don't you think Jeremy Clarkson is out of control? Don't you think he's headed for a Russell Brand, Jonathan Ross meltdown and the sack? He's refused to say sorry for a string of racist jokes about Mexicans on Top Gear in the week. Mexico is up in arms, and the BBC has made a grovelling apology to the Mexican ambassador. But the man, Clarkson, well, he's unrepentant, you see, because he thinks he's some kind of Superman who can do no wrong. Well, I've only got two words for you, Jeremy. Simon D.